Still conducting this interview as to the annual expert meeting for culture member state of WEMU. We are with Mr. Manuel Tabora, and our second question is about the cultural environment in Guinea-Bissau. How is it organized?
Okay, first of all, you have to say about a lot of coups and a lot of words.
Okay.
Just to say that you've been just starting.
Okay.
To develop this kind of situation in Guinea-Bissau.
Okay.
You need help from UEMOA, you need help from a lot of institutions to be cooperate with us, as you need a lot of training.
Okay, so do you help a lot of filmmakers, music industry to develop, for example?
You well know about filmmakers,
okay.
Realizator. You have 2-3 big realizators,
okay.
In Guinea-Bissau.
Okay.
But they don't mean nothing about copywriter because, as I said, you just start.
Okay, so you're learning from other states' experience.
Okay, you're learning from other states and you need help as well. You have a copyright office who just occupied for the administrative protection.
Okay.
And you have a society of Guinea-Bissau collective gestion collective.
Okay.
You have two things.
Okay.
And for us, you just cooperate about administrative cooperation. You start doing training now, and it will go by piracy to fight against pirates in the market.
Which is a good shops, initiative, actually.
In the markets, the shops, and you go and you try to write every bars, every cinema,
clubs,
every shops who when they use. Usually,
illegally, you know, cultural productions.
Okay. To say the truth, you're just starting.
Okay.
And you need a lot of help from people.
You will surely get it from over WEMU member states.
Yes.
Having acquired, you know, much more experience into the field, and I believe that you will follow the train.
Yes.
And get to
really
a good result.
What
do you really need from WEMU?
Is training.
Okay, training first.
And to go.